Vedic tradition to find out whether something is truth or not. The touchstone is, if the person who is talking to you is doesn't have any vested interest, if he is a Jnana Purusha, Avatara Purusha, it's called Agama. What he says is accepted as Pramana. Please understand. He may not have logic. He may not have right words to make you understand. See, now what I am saying, I don't have scientific data. Just because I don't have a scientific data, just because it is beyond your logic, don't think what I am saying is lie. Just with this one state of understanding, I have no vested interest to tell this truth to you. I have no vested interest to convince this to you. I have no vested interest. If you are convinced and if you are all liberated, and it's not that there is some company is going to fund me. Each person you liberate, you will have $1 million. Each person getting enlightened, you will be given $1 million check. No. I don't have vested interest. Understand? When some truth comes out of a person who doesn't have vested interest, it's called Agama in our tradition. The Vedic tradition. We have a scale to find out whether something is true. Pramana. Pramana means truth, right knowledge. Three things. One, that perception. Second, inference. Third, Agama, words of an enlightened master who doesn't have a vested interest to promote the truth.